Now, the Elvas plums are a great Fortnum and Mason tradition. So much so that about 50 or 60 years ago, in October, Fortnums would take out an advertisement in the Times 2 lines saying the Elvas plums have arrived. Now, they're called plums, but they're actually greengages. They come from very near to the city of Elvas in Portugal, and people travel from all over the world to get their hands on these very sweet, very delicious, and very wonderful, great Fortnums sweetmeats.